So, as you can remember from the video where we built this front tire mount, here it is here, and I have a jack. And the only reason why I guess I would need to access the back of this is because I'm changing a tire. And when you're changing a tire, you're gonna wanna need one of these jacks. It's a 12 ton bottle jack. And so I need to mount it in here somehow so that when I get a flat, I have all the tools necessary to change that tire. Let's see what I can get done here.
In the winter of 2020, Route del Sol faced down the barrel of destruction. In addition, the entire world plunged into a collective fog, halting our journey. Despite the chaos these events have brought, with our technology partners, SunPower and Galt Energy, we're ensuring that these difficulties turn into opportunities to be a better and more united solar community. We're proud to bring you this latest series from the specialist workshops of RRS Race Prep. Together, we're going to demonstrate our commitment to seeing a better tomorrow by engineering solutions to problems of the past and pushing the limits of what is possible. Welcome to Route del Sol 2.0. This week's video is going to be a little different. I'm going to try to do a lot less talking and a lot more making and just see how this goes as far as being received on the internet. So bear with me as we try some new stuff here on Route del Sol.
Thank you.